Methods of war have changed greatly over the years, from crusaders who stood in seals to the Americans who dropped the first and only atomic bomb. War affected and continues to affect people all around the world in devastating ways. Throughout history, war has mainly been about spreading an ideology or expanding a nation. But in some cases, they overlap, such as the Nazis, who wanted to expand their nation and spread their ideology. Yes, modern wars are of lesser magnitude than past wars, but they have the same outcomes. People, hormonal or brainwashed, they are doing the right thing, and in the right way, even though they are not. Warlords and dictators such as Osama bin Laden and Hitler believe they are killing for just cause. They believe that those with different ideologies were wrong and consequently deserve to die. The differences that drove these warlords and dictators were race, disabilities, gender, and therefore they thought that they didn't fit their standards and they didn't fit in the new world. So they therefore eliminated them from the equation, they killed them. War ends in a negative way for both the winning and the losing side. Cities destroyed, families separated, children enslaved. All of these are because of war. War is a deadly thing that needs to end immediately, or else it could cause the end of humanity. War cannot end without acceptance and tolerance. Without acceptance and tolerance, you might as well be hunting one another in a jungle with trees that stink of death. So tell me, are humans destined to battle one another until they can't anymore? Or will there one day be peace?